Liberty is not America's gift to the world.